Well, okay then. Let's make some more of these bad boys. Switch over to these, because I don't think we need the fire arrows at the moment. Generous reward box. Oh, hello. This box must be opened to reveal the contents. A box holding free items set aside for new customers. Chill water. Detonation blast trap. Generous box. This box must be opened to reveal its contents. Blah, 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 blah. Metal shards. Oh no, so if I'm full, what does that mean? Fast travel pack! Yeah! So, what do I do with these potions? When placed on the ground, this trap will be triggered by taking damage. It explodes when triggered, damaging anything caught in the blast radius. So can I equip these things on my little wheel here? Oh, okay, so they're down there on the D-pad. I gotcha. Alright, well let's have a look-see at that again then. Gotta really familiarize myself with that. Okay, so this is the detonation blast. Placed on the ground, this trap will be triggered by taking damage. It explodes when triggered, damaging anything caught in its blast radius. Okay, so it's kind of like a claymore. That's what we'll call it. And a health potion restores 150 health. So that's kind of like an emergency. Gotcha. Nice! I'm digging that. Oh, do we have another one of these? Oh, it's the stuff I can't do anything with. What do I do with the... No, it was this guy down here. This is a common resource. This common resource is primarily crafting ingredients for fire ammunition types. Okay. So will that help me in making the fire arrows? Yes, it will. Alright. Good deal. So I feel like I'm in a good spot right now. Actually, you know what? Let's go ahead and craft some more of this. Need to upgrade my pouch. Okay, you know what? Heck, why not? Let's just do some crafting, shall we? Let's go ahead and do, oh, what is this one? Hunter bow quiver increases the size of your hunter bow quiver. Am I using a hunter bow quiver right now? I don't know, is this considered a hunter bow? Hunter arrow. Let's see. Okay, so I'm at 20 and 20. Let's see if I craft this guy. Oh, wrong one. Where am I going? Capacity. Let's see if I craft this guy, what happens? Plus 2 capacity, increased tripcaster ammo. Oh, well, criminy. That's not the one that I meant to do. I meant to do this one. You've crafted Hunter Bow Quiver, upgrade 1, capacity plus 10. Increase your bow quiver capacity to 40. Well, but they didn't go to 40, they went to 30. So I'm not really... I feel like more is going to be... More on the pouches and stuff is going to be the most helpful at the moment. Okay, so let's see, do we have any quests? Dr. Ross will be waiting for you near Mother's Heart. Okay, so at the moment, let's see if we can't go find ourselves a side quest. Stock up on some resources, do a side quest just for the XP and the practice. Are you soon enough? Man, this game is pretty. Definitely gonna need to stock up some more on these health plants. Oh my gosh, it's gonna rain! Ooh, dynamic weather!
brain's not so bad.
You know what? I should probably use some of my skill points. That's what I should do. Let's go over here in the tall grass and let's go check out the skill points. Because we got 5 right now. So let's see. Silent Strike. Press R1 to perform a silent takedown on smaller machines and humans. Or deal high damage at medium enemies. To reflexes, that seems cool. Silent Drop. Landing from falls is completely silent and will not alert otherwise unaware enemies. Use whatever that symbol is from the tools menu to lure a single enemy. Ooh, that sounds helpful. Speed up the healing. Gather additional national resources when for. You know what? Let's go ahead and do that, guy. I feel like that one's important. I want to do this silent strike. I like the idea of this one. Well, hello. Press R1 to silently drop and take down. Ooh, that sounds good. Chance for extra resources when looting downed enemies. I like that. So I wonder if I can lure it over and then I can smack it with the other one. I feel like I should get like one from each though. Light spear attacks have an increased chance to knock off armor. Critical hit. Press R1 for a high damage attack or on downed enemies. When aiming, toggle R3 to slow down time. Ooh, we're going with that one because I don't have the best of aim. Oh, but it costs 3 skill points. It's going to take all the rest of my skill points. And let's do it anyways. All right, so we got 1 of each. Nice. Let's try it out. Oh, actually, we got 2 skill points left. My bad. I thought it was saying that that one cost. That was just telling me what my... how many I had left. Okay, I gotcha. So press R1 to perform a silent takedown. I don't know if those horse things are a medium. We're gonna do this one. Okay, this one does cost 3. Okay. Cool. Alright, so we're gonna try to do aiming, press R3 to slow it down, and we're gonna go try a silent takedown at the moment. Stay away from that watcher. Oh, snap. Is there a way to switch shoulders? Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! He was right up on me and he didn't see me. That was ridiculous. Oh, snap. Oh, yeah, let's do a silent strike. So I was trying to do the R3 thing, the slowdown, but I guess because he wasn't running, that didn't work. Alright, we're gonna continue on. And head over here towards... ooh. There we go. I read somewhere that whenever you can kill actual flesh and blood animals, you should do that. Because it's... I don't know. I think it said it helps you craft potions and whatnot. Something like that. So hey, why not? Potions seem to be good. Actually, let's... oh yeah, I don't need that. So I see a medicinal plant. Want to make sure that I grab that bad boy. Sorry, little fox. What does the fox say? He says, oh, I'm dead. That's what the fox says. All right, are we headed to a mother's heart? Yes, we are. I don't see anything to pick over here. Is there anything to listen to or anything, like an audio file? No. Doesn't seem so. Ooh, is there something cool up here? Need a really cool little spear. I mean, this spear's cool, but there's gotta be cooler ones, right? Oh, there's Rost.
Aloy. We must speak.
Alright, Rost, what's up?
So, it's time. Are you ready?
Oh man, is this the proving? Let's do it.
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the Wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the Wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
There'll be people celebrating and feasting. More than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs, a center of Nora life, a jewel of the sacred land. Give it time, and you'll grow fond of it. As I was, back when I was at the tribe.
He's got really cool hair. I'm just saying.
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
All right, here we
I
go.
Let's do this. See you back home in a few days.
You will not find me there, Aloy. Here. Take this to remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Not until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
Aw, man. That's a bummer. Using the brain.
No, it's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time. And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
May May All Mother bless you, Aloy.
And you.
Man, that sucks. I was liking old Rost.
I have to let him go. For now.
All right. Looks like we're gonna prove ourselves.
After that, I'll see where his trail leads.
I don't know what this means. Maybe I'm gonna have to fight people? Are they gonna bring in a sawtooth thing and I gotta fight it?
You will turn back outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here.
Yes, she is.
Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
She hasn't aged a day.
Oh,
yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
Oh, you know what? I bet it's the boy that we saved his life. I bet that's who it is. Well, let's go ahead and start ourselves a fire here, a save point fire. Warm those hands. Fire physics. Alrighty, well, it's enough of that.
Aloy! It's you, isn't it? Over here.
It is Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly.
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago. Teb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hoped to see you again. If you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead. A maker of garments and armor. In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you.
Ooh.
I hope you like it.
Nice.
Cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider it the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue.
Well, there we go. So do I get to choose any of these? Nora Brave. A new Nora Brave armor stitched by Teb. It's made by Aloy's own design, offers no extra protection but can be upgraded. Ooh, I want that one. I don't have enough metal shards or enough watcher lenses. So we won't be getting that one. I could do this though. I'm gonna bring my reinforce for the from the front for the war party. The metal casing breastplate protects against melee attacks. Rigged for endurance and protection against all elements, this armor is well tested against the extremes of the sacred land. Stealthy up and aware, hard to see and hear. Ooh, I like that one. But I don't know that that will help me in the proving. So this is free, so I should just take this regardless, yeah? Let's go and equip it. And then I kind of want this one, but I'm going to wait for the time being. Stitch for stealth. This outfit makes the wearer hard to see in here. Yeah, this is the one that I want, so I'm going to save towards this guy. For now, I'll just use the one that I bought, or that I got for free, I guess I should say.
There. Seems to fit you perfectly.
Thank you, Teb. I've never had anything like this before.
Well, it's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe?
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck.
Well, there we go. Okay, so let's see if we can upgrade this outfit yet. So I guess not. Don't have any modifications. Or do I? Resist shockwave. So is this not something that I can actually... Oh no, I didn't mean to drop it. Dang it. Bring it back.
Come back. Come back.
What is this thing? Norm Machine Trapper Token. Trade this token with the merchant for your special bonus items. Okay, so maybe I need to find a merchant. Dang it, did I drop that modification? Oh, I can pick it back up. Aha!
Hi, Aloy.
No.
I decided to do some shopping.
Not at the moment.
Protect. I wish you well.
Well, thank you.
Three children? What's the Nora need three children for anyway?
Oh no, can I not pick it up?
Go away. This is supposed to be a celebration.
There we go.
Place for outcasts.
You know what? Actually, let's see if we can sell some stuff.
Hi, Aloy.
What's something that we can sell? No, we want to keep that. You know what, I don't know. I don't know what's good to, like, what's this chill water for? Used for crafting ammunition, crafting items, okay. Maybe I can sell some of this meat? Value is just those arrowhead thingy-hoos. Looks like everything just gives me the arrowhead thingy-hoos. Okay, we'll hold off for now.
Goodbye for now, and good luck in the proving.
All right, thank you, sir. I've tallied here for too long, or tarried here. Am I using that? Is that the right word? Terry? Well, hello, we're gonna watch a show. What up, Jace Baldridge? Well, you can't see it right now, but I think Aloy, I think she's tapping her toe.
Nice.
Yep, see? Knew she was. Okay, watch out. Alright, we're not gonna do any more of this interaction stuff. We've got a fight. We've got a fight to have, I think.
Why do you have to go climbing houses?
Climbing houses.
Aloy, over here.
Well, hello.
Karst? What are you doing here?
Careful. Pretend like we've never met. I wasn't supposed to trade with outcasts in the wilds, remember?
How could I forget? And how generous of you to talk to me now.
Don't be like that. You know I'll be rooting for you in the proving tomorrow.
Oh, it's tomorrow.
I'll see the looks on some of these faces when you win. And if you need any last-minute supplies, I'm your man.
So, Mother's Heart. I thought you preferred the wilds.
Well, man can't drink alone all the time, can he? Truth is, I get lonely once in a while. There, I admitted it. Don't think less of me.
Nah.
I won't hold it against you. If you give me a discount.
You can't be.
I'm joking, Karst. It's good to see you.
Don't go soft on me. All right, let's do this.
So everything costs the shards. Okay, you know what? Since I don't really know what I need, I'm gonna hold off for now. Actually, did he have one other?
I'll give you my best prices, I promise.
Oh, no. Okay, never mind.
Next time,
I thought he maybe had one other prompt that gave a quest or something. But that does not seem to be the case. Actually, let's check out the... Okay, so... Merchant.